Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. Historic turnout in Derry for a special election leads to the repeal of controversial budget cuts passed by town leaders. More than 6,000 people cast ballots yesterday and passed all 8 articles. One of the biggest ones was the cutting of firefighter jobs. 58% voted to repeal that cut. The Derry Town Council is now expected to schedule a meeting to decide what happens next. And we'll have more on this story tonight, starting at 5. In January, a huge fire destroyed Jake's Market in Sunapee. Investigators were not able to find the exact cause, but they say it was not suspicious. Now, 9 months later, the owners have rebuilt and are getting ready to reopen. WMUR's Kristen Carosa was there for today's ribbon cutting.
January 4th was an emotional day for all involved with Jake's Market, but now fast forward 9 months and the staff is celebrating a new beginning. The owner and staff of Jake's Market cut the ribbon on the new building this morning after a devastating fire destroyed the building back in January. That day, the owner, Karen Timbrell, told us she promised to rebuild fast and bring back this staple to Sunapee. Jake's Market is a well-known business, a place many people can call their own. Many visit several times a day. While the day the building was burned was tough to get through, Karen slowly began the process of rebuilding with the help of the community.
January 3rd, 4th, that whole evening, morning, was a big shock. Nothing I had ever experienced before. And to be able to get to this point and see the store back and the building back and the porch back, you know, it means a lot.
The general manager tells us the store should be ready to greet customers by the end of this week, most likely on Friday. Reporting in Sunapee, Kristen Carosa, WMUR News 9.
All right, Kristen, great news there. If you are looking for work, help is available today. Congressman Frank Ginta is hosting a job fair from 4 until 7 this evening at Manchester Community College, with dozens of potential employers on hand there. Well, police in Jaffrey want to know who destroyed several scarecrows and even set 2 of them on fire. They were made by kids and they were on display downtown. The scarecrows shown here are not the ones that were damaged. Officers say damage was found Monday on Turnpike Road and on a trail behind Peterborough Road. A warning to drivers who travel through the Hooksett Toll Plaza. Tonight, both northbound and southbound open road toll lanes will be closed starting at 7 for night maintenance. The lanes will reopen tomorrow morning at 5. The Department of Transportation says there will be signs directing drivers to either dedicated easy pass lanes or cash lanes. And that's your afternoon webcast. Thanks for joining us, and be sure to join us for the latest news and weather starting tonight at 5.